Oh my God, it's driving me insane. Get it out of there! Hey guys, how's everybody doing tonight? The first official video for the Warm and Strat channel for 2015, and I have to apologize, this is going to be a little silly. Do you know the term earworm? If you're not familiar with that, an earworm is a song that gets stuck in your head that you just can't get out. Now, obviously, the reason I'm talking about this is I had a song stuck in my head today, and I just couldn't get out of my head. And it got me to thinking, what are some songs that are really just horrible, horrible earworms that just get in there and just drive you insane for an entire day? And so I compiled a short list, a top 10, as we do, of Mully's earworms, Mully's top 10 earworms. Now, obviously, these are really in no particular order other than the order that I wrote them down. I've got them here on the screen. I'll be reading them off, except for the number one spot. The number one is going to be one that's it's pretty harsh. Okay, so obviously, because of YouTube's copyright policy, I will not be playing the actual songs here. I may vocalize them myself, because I don't think my singing's going to be good enough to tip off the copyright algorithm. So anyway, yeah, let's just go ahead and do this. Number 10, Who Let the Dogs Out by the Baha Men. Who let the dogs out? Who? You can know that one, okay? This one, you have to dig pretty far back. And if you're about my age, you may know this song. And if you like country music, there was a group back in the day called the Oak Ridge Boys. I have no idea if they're still going. The lead singer of this song is kind of like a generic John Oates from Hall & Oates. He's a big afro and the mustache and everything. But anyway, the song was called Elvira. And anybody who's around back in the 70s, early 80s, you probably know that song. Elvira, giddy up, ba-hoom, bop, mow, mow. That'll drive you insane. Okay, number 8, I'm Too Sexy by Right Said Fred. I'm too sexy for my... And I don't even know the words to it. Okay, and that makes it even worse. And sometimes you'll get an earworm, and you know like part of it, but then you don't know the rest of it, and so you're like you know, I'm too sexy. Okay, number 7, Close to You by the Carpenters. Close to you. That's probably not even close to what it sounds like, but you know. next one. This one will drive you insane. You're the One That I Want by Olivia Newton-John and John Travolta from the Grease soundtrack. I got chills, they're multiplying. You know that one. Mickey by Tony Basil. That one will drive you insane. Oh, Mickey, you're so fine. You're so fine. You blow my mind. Hey, Mickey. Hey, Mickey. Another one. Now, you guys may not know the origin of this song. I Will Always Love You by Whitney Houston. Now, this song was originally by Dolly Parton. And, of course, Whitney recorded it and just, you know, took it to the stratosphere. Actually, Elvis was going to record that song at one time. And something happened between management or record companies or something where he didn't get to do the song. Real shame. I would have liked to heard Elvis sing that. Speaking of which, today is January 8th, Elvis's birthday. So happy birthday, King. Next one. This would be number 3. Eye of the Tiger by Survivor. Digga, 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 jam. Jam, 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 right? Number 2. Beat It, Michael Jackson. That one will stick in your head for a beat it, beat it, beat it, beat it. Okay. And then the number 1, this is the one that just cements it for me, Karma Chameleon by The Culture Club. Anybody knows that song, you've probably had it stuck in your head. Karma, 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 chameleon. Okay, so those will drive you nuts. Now, obviously, you guys, some of you guys are going to have different songs than I do. I would love to see some participation here in the comments section. Guys, if you've got any special songs that stick out in your mind that are notorious earworms, let me know. All right, guys, I will leave you at that. Everybody have a great night, great rest of the week. And as I always say, don't let your meat loaf.